Bye. We'll be right back. careful.
We can't thank.
I promise.
Yunama, Ronso youth use force. Garrick lead angry Ronso. Garrick go to battle.
And you're just gonna...
Garrick hear voice of mountain. Garrick change. Kimari hope so.
And if he doesn't?
Kimari stop Ronso youth.
That's crazy.
Elder Kimari. Kimari. Kimari sir. Kimari not know it. But Kimo...
Kimari. You need this as a...
They're still...
We're going up. Maybe...
If Yuna go. If not...
Ronso, hold anger, no. Ronso, you.
And if I ask you not to go?
Garrick, not li.
Then I must.
Wise! Who punish?
I don't care about you. I just don't want. The same goes for.
Summoner, no.
If I can stop.
Very well.
I think.
At least he'll.
I summoner Yunus.
Enough.
Run. Yuna defeat. Garrick honor.
Thank you.
Garrick not me. Mount. Garrick spoke to Gaga's. Garrick go again. Garrick great.
I've heard that feet. Do you know?
They're coming from the chain.
It pains me.
And Zatarkin?
There are fiends, as always. But the ruin tours are the only things thriving. To make matters worse, I guess that makes me. Well, time to do some defending. Until next time.
The fiends?
They're coming from an. But it's all right. Luckily.
Guess you're friendly.
Any fiends they miss. Waka and the rest split up.
The gull wings are on the job.
That's. That's okay. It's all. People in the village will.
Installing a comm sphere.
A new invention.
Heh.
Here's that per-
Oh!
Huh?
The Comsphere transmit-
Oh.
Oh!
How else not?
Uni!
What's there to decide, Waka?
Burning down a temple.
You have another suggestion? We have to do something. Or maybe you don't.
Hey, all we gotta.
We heard fiends.
And you just...
Well...
I'm not even so...
You haven't...
I'm in the Youth League.
So now... Let's take a look.
You'll never get near the temple. As they should. We can't have those... Besides, it's...
Sulky.
Of course, he's with new... But then it's really not...
Then we'll make it our...
If you want to go that badly.
I've got...
I'll distract one of the guards.
think it's worth.
That leaves one.
What are you doing?
Run! There's a hidden path through the...
Donna said they'll...
Walk the treat. The fiend.
We're holding them off. One. If the fiends reach.
They.
Thing.
Donna wants to see you. Well, she didn't.
I want. Even if we believed. The time of the summoners may have passed. I live.
And you can say that.
again. Yeah. I'm ready.
Why?
Another hole.
Walkers in. It would be so simple to burn this. Praying to them never. You're the one who destroyed. Going to help him?
You want to see?
It's for the.
There are too many. The man was right.
Whatever's controlling the fiends must.
And we won't need. Fair. Walk.
What?
Wouldn't want you.
Hey, what?
No.
Waka!
I grew up here in Visay. This is where I have to.
Yuna.
jobs.
I see. Glad to see you're not. Aren't you going to be a f? What if something had happened to you?
Quiet!
It's okay. What can I say?
Waka.
If we die trying to save one.
But what if it's a real.
Yeah, memories are nice.
Well.
Yuna!
Yeah.
I'll.
Talk about a one-track mind.
Memories? Fiends ever come out of the tent?
But call me before you do.
You got.
Fortunately.
So why were fiends
The fiends didn't come from the temple.
Right.
The holes in the chambers of the faith.
No. So the holes must be new, right?
There was one in Bavel too.
But that one was made by Vecnagon, wasn't it?
That's true. But they're connected somehow.
The halls are connected?
Yes, but it's more than just that. Somehow I think there are deeper connections.
Oh, that is deep, Yuna.
Distress call from Jose Temple.
Jose?
Looks like they...
Right! Here's the order. Call wings, forget it. Let people save himself.
What?
Good. You.
Yes, I am, Meg.
Well, Yuna?
Well, we'll just have to charge him a little extra then. Go, Wings, let's go!
Aw, oh, can't we give him a disc? Was that? What's he doing?
Ah!
Hey, you're late.
If you were on time, then I'd really start to worry.
So much for being missing.
Sure you should be here? The Youth League and New Yevon are crumbling without you guys to hold them together.
You expect too much.
Learn from us. So why are we here?
There's something I needed to be sure of. Vagnagun is gone.
Listen to you. Vagnagun is gone. Are you trying to tell us that since that thing left on its own, Yevon's not to blame?
It's the truth. The thing's more sensitive than its size would lead one to believe. It detects hostility, and in an instant springs to life. Should one even think of harming it, it awakens like a frightened child.
Ha! You did your homework.
I've had 2 years.
Wait, so you're saying that Vagnagun woke up because someone was trying to destroy it? Huh. Who?
Who indeed? I'm a little confused. You came to claim it for yourself, didn't you? But Vagnagun awoke. Why? Because deep down you hated it. Did you come here to use it or destroy it? Well?
Both. You probably think that's impossible. You've always been too naive to see. I wouldn't expect you to understand.
Then I hope you don't expect me to trust you either. I believed in you once. When we were training for the Crimson Squad, I thought I'd never find a better friend. But you betrayed that. 2 years ago.
Barreleye! Why did you shoot? Why did you shoot Gipple and me? We were friends! And you shot us in the back! Answer me!
Just calm down. Nuge, apologize already. That's enough. Don't push me. If this is what it takes.
This has turned out perfectly. Wouldn't you agree? Yes, I shot you. You were easy targets. You and Payne.
You shot Payne too?
Why?
Answer me!
I made him do it. He was too weak to resist me.
Nuge?
I don't expect you to present any more of a challenge. Not now.
See, I found that the mind that hates and despairs is the easiest to break. 2 years ago, it was the same with you, Nuge. Seeking your own death. Now you can have it.
Wait!
Stop!
Hey, get out of here!
Where'd they go?
I saw Barilai escape. Knew.
So you knew?
Long ago.
Yeah, but knew.
Yes, he. It was an accident. At least.
Why didn't you?
You never asked.
I'm asking now. You don't want to tell us.
Bingo. You want to know?
Yeah, but forcing you to tell isn't any better. We'll wait until you're ready.
No pressure, huh?
I know everything.
This is rough. Isn't Team 3 getting a little carried away? But this was supposed to be a drill. Hey, aren't you an Albed? Why are you trying out for the Crimson Squad?
Hey, the Albed want to protect Spirit too. I wanted to be a Crusader, but apparently we're, not eligible. Besides, no one can handle one of these babies like an Albed can.
Machina, even if the Maester's okay with it, what about everyone else?
Shut up. We'll get reported.
Eh?
My name's Barilai. I'm from Bavel. You?
I've seen this 100 times. Yep, a lot of people'd sooner shoot an Albed than tell them their name.
It's Nuge.
The Nuge?
Hey, Nuge? My name is Gipple.